Some people are really struggling to change their keyboard on iPhone. So what I've done is brought you a video to the how-to channel on how to do that. So go to your messages and simply hold the world button in. You'll see you get three different kind of keyboards. You can move it left, right, in the middle. Now what that is for is if you're using one hand, it makes it a lot easier. There's also other things that you can do, okay? You don't just wanna just move it left and right. But if you wanna change the language, hold down the world, select keyboard settings up at the top and go to this page. Then you can pick any language you want. So for example, if you're trying to type in Chinese, you can put Chinese in there. You can put Cantonese in there. You can change all the different languages, okay? Just search the one that you want to change and simply change it to it. Now guys, this is very useful if you're learning another language or if you're in another country and you just need to learn the word or help translate. Guys, it's super easy. iPhone lets you do everything, all right? What you wanna do is go onto the keyboard and you can actually now change the font, okay? Once you've changed the font, you're gonna actually need to download an app from the App Store. So, although you can do the language, that's very, very good, okay? Let's go to the App Store and you can see different font downloaders. If you download one of these fonts and connect it to your keyboard, okay, I don't know which one's the best. I haven't got a recommendation for that, but choose any of them that you like, okay? And just make sure you turn on keyboard access and super easy. Then you'll just simply go down, okay? So go into Fonts Art, the one you've downloaded, turn on the keyboards access, click keyboards and Fonts Art, and then simply go back. Super easy. Like and follow for more how-to videos.